weight loss. It's so inspirational. And it's important when you kind of grasp something and make a change to help pay it forward, or here today, to weigh it forward. And we're women, we have to support each other. And I received a letter from a woman named Daphne, and this is what the letter said. Hi, Bethenny, my name is Daphne. I'm 27 years old and have always been obese. Losing weight has been the biggest battle of my life, but I know I need to get my health in order because I'm not getting any younger. I'm trying to kick off the new year right by eating and exercising as much as I can. I would like to shed at least 80 to 100 pounds in order to be healthy and have enough energy for the day. Can you help me get on track to losing weight for good? This is Daphne.
Hello.
So I give you a lot of respect, and I give you a lot of credit for writing a letter, being honest. And sometimes we want to do something and we can't do it ourselves.
Exactly, because I'm 27 years old, like you were saying, and I want to be able to be happy. I'm happy now with in my professional life, but personally speaking, I'm not. So I want to be happier. And I want to be able to be, you know, to get through the day without being tired and always, you know, I don't have enough energy to last throughout the day. And so I want to just be able to be myself. And if I could just get to a certain point with my weight, I think I'll be so much happier. And my biggest fear is that, you know, I'm going to die if I continue to live this life. And so that's one thing that I really, 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 really want to get a hold of, is to understand how to eat healthy, what workouts to do. Because I have a gym membership, and I go and I'm like, okay, what do I do? Like, I get on the treadmill, and I be on it for an hour, and it's like, I don't feel the burn. I'm sweating, but I don't feel the burn, right. and I'm not seeing the results. So it's like, what do you do?
Right, you need to have a little bit of a structure and a plan.
Yeah, and I don't know what it is that I need to do when I go to the gym in order to feel the burn, so.
Well, you're not going to die, you're going to live.
Okay.
And you're gonna be great, this is gonna
be
amazing.
And thank you.
I have someone here who wants to help you.
Okay.
Okay, so let's bring out Tori.
Yeah. I'm listening to your story.
Oh my God. Hello.
So, Tori, what did you think about what Daphne was saying?
Daphne, I was right there where you are right now, mm-hmm. almost 3 years ago. I weighed 322 pounds. I weighed 322 pounds. And.
Wow, you look great.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you. But what I wanted to come on the show and tell you is, you can do this. I promise you, you can do this. But you have to believe in your heart that you can do it. Don't listen to anything around you. You have to want this for yourself.
Right.
Trust me. I've been to the gym. I've had memberships on memberships. So I know exactly what unsuccessful goals you're not reaching, mm-hmm. because you're not getting that inspiration from others.
Right.
You're not getting that handheld. You're not getting the cooperation from the trainers there. Mm-hmm. They're not showing you any attention.
No. What about your trainer who's here? Your
yes.
trainer's in the audience.
Yes.
Oh, wow.
That's Ken.
This is my trainer, Ken Williams.
Okay.
I'm with Bootcamp for Women, BodyByKen.
Okay.
And let me tell you what. That program saved my life.
Wow.
With him, along with the girls, they did not let me fail. And at that moment, I said, these strangers are not letting me fail. How could I let myself fail?
Right.
Well, Ken, what advice would you give to Daphne?
You know, just take baby steps, you know. Everything starts, I always say that, you know, the journey of 1,000 miles begins with the first step.
Right.
And you just have to take that first step. And you're doing it right now. And I'm so proud of you for taking that first step. And just come into the program. Like Tori, when she first came in, you know, she had, you know, inhibitions and all kinds of things going ahead about, you know, what the program's going to be and what I can't do. Don't worry about failing, you know. Failing is not an option in my program, okay?
Right.
And the ladies aren't going to let you fail in this program, okay? You know. And also, too, to show you, you know, the support that you're going to get from Bootcamp Women BodyByKen and how proud I am of you for taking that first step, I'm going to show my appreciation to you by giving you 1 year free boot camp in one of my BodyByKen programs.
Oh, my God!
Yeah.
Oh, my God!
All right. Yeah.
Thank you so
1 year
much.
Free boot camp.
Oh, my
yeah.
God.
Yeah. You know.
Oh, my God. This is like a dream come true.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you so, 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 so much. I really do appreciate that. Thank you.
So that's the exercise part.
Okay.
And then, in addition, Bistro MD is a leading meal delivery program designed by real doctors, real chefs, and real dietitians, and they're giving you 1 year's worth of fresh and nutritious meals.
Yes.
Oh, my
right.
God!
Yes.
Directly yes. to your house.
Yes.
Oh, my God! Thank right. you so much.
Yes.
Good luck. You're going to do it. It's going to be amazing.
Thank you so much.
You're so
God
welcome.
Bless you.
You deserve
Thank
it.
You. Thank you.
We'll be right back.
Oh!